I was sent here 2 years ago. My father had just died. My mother was a wreck. No one comes to Prangwon unless something bad has happened to them.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome another freshman class.
This is gonna be the best year ever.
I've missed you so much.
Rebecca, I want you to meet a new girl, Ernessa Block. She'll be in the room across the hall.
I wonder what her secret is.
Well, everyone's got one.
In all of the classic gothic horror stories, we see anxiety about female power, female sexuality. A mysterious stranger begins to take over the narrator. The vampire's a very lonely figure. She wants someone to be all hers, forever.
She's a nice person if you give her a chance.
Don't feel bad about your father. Some people find great joy in the prospect of death.
There's something weird about Ernest.
I think you're imagining things.
You have to believe me.
You know, cooped up here, your girls get so close, all that emotion can turn toxic.
My mother, she butchered me. My father, he ate me. My sister.
Something terrible is happening. It's like she's invading my mind.
You're really letting this whole Ernessa thing get to you.
She's turned you against me. You don't even want to know her.
Well, she's my best friend. It's not fair.
I can't stand having you around me all the time. Wanting me only for yourself. Don't you see she has ruined everything for me?
There are three things you find in every vampire story. Sex. Blood. Death.
Do you believe in the supernatural?